What's up, y'all? CJ Moto, and I'm back. It's been a while, baby. We are heading out to Central Arkansas RC Raceway, so we're going to see what that's all about. It's an outdoor track. Looks like they have some sweet-ass jumps, so I'm going to be going, taking the truggy and the buggy out. It's definitely a truggy-style-looking track, but next weekend is the RC Pro Race at TNT Speedway in Shreveport, so I'm going to take the opportunity to do a little bit of tuning with my 8-scale e-buggy, my EB48.4, because I've been doing some fooling around with the diff. So I right now I've got 6,000 in the front, 7 in the center, and 3 in the rear. And I'm just going to be trying a little bit of diff tuning. I might put try some 5 or 6,000 in the center. Just basically going to be playing with that center. I think that 6 in the front, 3 in the rear is going to be really nice, especially for a loose outdoor track. Should be really good. I brought all my tires. I got my car in the back. And yeah, we're going to have an awesome weekend. I'm going to keep this video short, but I'm going to be uploading a few while I'm on the road here as I think of some things. So just hang out with me this weekend and enjoy this little 2-minute, you know, video clip series that I'm going to be doing. I'm going to try this little 2-minute thing out because, you know, I just do most of my editing and uploading from my phone. It's just easier. And 2 to 3 minutes, 5 minutes, whatever. The shorter the better, kind of, because they upload quick. So ask me a question, I'll answer it, you know, participate here. This is our channel. This is not all about me. This is about you guys. So if you have any questions, hit me up. And I hope to meet you this weekend if you race out at Central Arkansas RC Raceway. If you know anything about that track, go ahead and leave it in the comments. CJ Moto out.
I almost forgot to mention, if you haven't done so, please crush that subscribe button. I would like to hit 600 subscribers in the next 7 days. And yeah, we'll be doing some little giveaways. And please just, subscribe so you see my content. I do appreciate it, and I hope y'all have an awesome weekend.